Yeah, and I've said you're already going to be in, Ronnie, so stop panicking. You're in the playoffs. Yo, how you doing, Bork? How you doing, Beyond? Congratulations, Bork. Your streak continues. Yeah, congratulations, dude. Thanks for the like. Yeah, I get you want to clinch your playoff spot, Ronnie, but stop panicking, dude. You're in the playoffs. I still don't get how Capitals winning in regulation would make you clinch your playoff spot when they've got less points. I'm still trying to figure out how that one works. I think Washington are have a chance to be wild card. Come on, boys, let's get one in. Oh, come on, guys. Sheldon is not impressed. I'll crack him best win. Yeah. Probably. Hello, Philip. Welcome. It's fine, Ronnie. Excuse me while I go commiserate for 2 seconds. That's definitely done. I'm gonna now turn the I have no words for this. I guess. Apparently he's retiring. Well, I'll take that with a massive grain of salt, because it's probably just a retiring. Please, can Seattle not disappoint me tonight? Ryan Witherton, Logan Morrison, and Gustav Olofsson playing tonight. And the only one that's completely new is Morrison. Witherton's played a few games for Kraken. He's all right. Gustav's been all right. Let's see what Morrison can do. Night, Ronnie. I don't even know what we're streaming tomorrow. What are we streaming tomorrow? Dynamite. Hello, Piper. Yeah. There's no way the Kraken are playing at 3 a.m. on Saturday. Oh, it's because our clocks change. That's why. Yeah, nice. Why is Otis even there? No, we're not Resident Evil. He never had drank in the first place, dude. He never quit drinking because he never started drinking. He's always been straight edge. You can't quit something if you never started it. Do you know I watch the show, right, dude? He talked about CM Punk not drinking because his father was an alcoholic. He didn't quit drinking because he never drank. It's like saying that I quit smoking despite the fact I've never ever smoked. Come on, boys, let's get a quick goal. Let's do this. I believe in you. did, wasn't he, though? Come on, boys. Well, thank you for the update, RJ. Right, I'm going to just quickly grab something out of my room. Get in there, Forsberg. No, no, no. Get in there, Kraken! And that was Tolvanen? Yeah, Tolvanen. Was it a good goal, Bork, on Nashville's end? Kelly Tolvanen. Okay. I don't know. Thank you. Nice. Eventually, yes. Good. They've been lasting a while. Yeah, it's been a while. Hello, Jay. Oh, damn. Yeah, about 4 years. But to be honest, dude, after about the first year, NWO just became terrible. Judgment Day has still been consistently decent for 2 years. And if they don't disband them, they're still doing well. Get in there, O'Reilly. We really did. I agree with you. Should have kept the guy. What's up? Wait, what? No way. You know, I'm gonna have to see this with my own eyes. As I live and breathe, they're beating the flames. That is insane. Bedard has an assist. At least he did something. Maybe he doesn't have two or three goals, though. King Kiwi, how you doing? Jordan Eberle with the goal. Yo, I'm glad you're still awake, Ali. Honestly, thought you'd gone bad. Fair enough. OT in Nashville. Let's go, Nashville! I'm glad you're still here, Ellie. I appreciate you. I'm glad you're here, dude. That was a close one again. Let's go, boys! Get in there! Yeah, sure, King Kiwi. Rangers cling to playoff spot. Nice. Damn. Ground beef, yeah, like Bork said. Let's check it out for you, Bork. Okay. Nice. Nice by nice. That was good. Goaltender had absolutely no chance in hell of saving that. Yeah, buddy's been in the life, yeah. Nice. Nice book. Yeah, you are. Nothing. Nothing stopping you. not a sound. You have fun. I do have beer, yes. Sure. I'll go get a beer. Okay, I got one. To Nashville, doing something useful. Exactly. You do have a chance. Let's hope we are, dude. Get in there! It's not too bad. I should buy this, whatever this is. We play the Ducks again on Thursday. Back to back, well, home and home with the Ducks. Hopefully. Oh, I'm sorry to hear that, dude. Have you found a new job or are you still looking for one then? We lost today, but we're still in third in the Atlantic. Okay, we're going on the PK. I will be back in a second. No, I'm watching it. So you're like. We play the Capitals on Thursday. What? That is ridiculous, Bork. We don't. You leave Bowie alone. What a save. He is a troll. They clearly cheated, Bork. I desperately need the toilet. I'll be back in a sec. Okay, good. We haven't messed anything up for me yet. Hey, Krista. Get in there! I will let you know immediately. The first goal was scored by Eli Tolvanen in the first period. The second goal was scored by Jordan Eberle in the first period. And during the second period, both Olav Bjorkstrand and Matty Beniers have scored a goal. And this game, Tolvanen has 3 points off one goal and two assists. Matty Beniers has had a goal and an assist. Jamie Lesiak, Jared McCann, and Justin... Jaden Schwartz? Yeah, Jaden. Or is that Schultz? Schultz has got an assist as well. Oh, no, Matty Beniers has got 3 points as well. He got an assist on the first goal. That I can look up for you. 11. This is Matty Beniers' 11th goal. And he's had 20 assists. So not the best season for him, but he's starting to turn it around a little bit. It'll be good to see right up next year. Well, in a mission, and we're doing quite well so far. 4-0 up over the Ducks. Kraken are looking strong in this game. Let's hope we can keep that momentum going. I'm going to go sort my work clothes before we get back to destroying the ducks. Well, thank you, RJ. Okay. How did the Avs lose to the Canadiens? No, there's another game on Thursday. Yeah, we've got, I think our last game is on Thursday. I will double check that for you, though. No, our last game is on Friday. Next Friday. So we play them upcoming on Thursday, and then our last game against the Ducks is Friday the 5th of April at 10 p.m. Will there be a fifth goal? There's a high chance with how good the Kraken are playing. Well, the Ducks could easily get one. I would bet on Kraken goal. No, there's two more games. One on Thursday, one next Friday. If you're talking about this particular game, yes, we're in the third period. This is the final round of this game, yes. Hi, Austin, welcome. The creator of Dragon Ball. I said, I guess Kraken, but okay, so I'm not insane. There is a handheld book coming out that I've bought and they're not shipped yet. Okay, I'm not insane. They do actually have a new book coming out, which I've ordered. And that's it. We're done. I mean, good win for the Kraken. Nice shutout for Joey Decord tonight. He was phenomenal. There we go. See, we're not completely terrible. We actually did something. Get in there, boys. Anyway, I'm going to bed. We shall be back tomorrow. Yeah, we'll be back tomorrow with maybe a gaming stream, if not AEW Dynamite. It depends on when I get to finish work. If you haven't already checked out my gaming channel, please go check it out. It's got lots of cool content. So yeah, if anyone is new, go check that out. But thank you all for watching. Make sure you smash that like button, shared, and subscribed. And until tomorrow, joyous viewing.